final topics. The first is to try to describe a Wagner opera to you and not talk for 10 minutes. So this is an overture to Tannhäuser, who was a mini singer. These were Germans in the 13th century, went around singing. Wagner tends to set his plots and characters and everybody else in these mythological realms that don't normally have a lot to do with church. However, as briefly as I can, Tannhäuser was spent a year with Venus, who's not in the Bible. He decides that he doesn't want to do that anymore and wants to be released. She's furious, kicks him out. He is so despondent, he prays to the Virgin Mary for help. He then is back in the world and he sees Elizabeth, who loves him and has missed him so much. They then have a singing competition. I just skipped an hour and a half of the opera. They then have a singing competition, and the topic was love. And for whatever reason, Tannhäuser sang an ode to Venus, which, not cool. So the clergy said, you need to go on a pilgrimage to Rome to repent. And so he goes to Rome, and the Pope says, you have no more of a chance of being forgiven than this staff, my staff, resprouting green again. So he wasn't too happy with that, so he was quite sad. Elizabeth misses him because he's off trying to get penance. She is so despondent that she prays to the Virgin Mary, and then she dies. Tannhäuser comes back, finds out that she's dead. He prays to the Virgin Mary to die. He dies, and the next day, pilgrims on their way back from Rome talk of the miracle that the Pope's staff has sprouted greenery. That was pretty good. I'm impressed.
Thank you. Thank you.